guys, here's a shot of the solvent tank where we got to walk the parts in.